Welcome to English in a Minute, where we teach you all about idioms in American English. Have you ever heard someone say, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Let's take a look at this conversation.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? How are you?
I'm doing fine, thanks.
This phrase is a casual expression and is normally used when you're talking to friends, family, or colleagues. You would not want to use it in a formal business situation. What's up is a greeting. It's a different way of saying what's happening. When you ask someone what's up in a conversation, it's another way to say hello. Ask how things are going, how the person is feeling. It's a common greeting used by just about everybody in America. And that's English in a Minute.